My work here at Fitzroys involves property valuations. I'm a specialist property valuer in the area of statutory valuations. That involves valuing clients' properties from the point of view of minimising their land tax and council rates. So the process really involves understanding Melbourne, the property market, and certain parts of the legislation that are specific to this area of valuations. I value site values, which is directly related to land tax, with a view of ensuring that that site value is reduced or minimised, which has a direct flow on effect to land tax. The importance of that, of course, is that a reduced land tax means higher net income, which then translates to higher property values for the clients.